Welcome to our third sum. This is also a tedious problem. No? So take log on both sides. Take log on both sides. So what is your answer for this? Take log on both sides. So log y is equal to. Ellame multiplication plus eduthukalama. Appa log of x square plus 4 the whole power 1 by 2 plus log of sin squared x plus log of 2 power x. Power la irukadha ellam keela konnumbala. Appo 1 by 2 into log of x square plus 4. Inda 2 a keela konnu vandradinga. Adu function kedaiyadhu. Adu function la iruka power. Appo sin squared x. Am I right? Log sin, sorry, this also we can bring it down. Sin squared x. Sorry. Log sin squared x in keela konnu vandralam. Ena power la dhaan iruka. Plus x log 2. Now differentiate with respect to x. So what is my answer? If you differentiate this with respect to x, 1 by y into dy by dx is equal to 1 by 2 into log differentiation 1 by x square plus 4. At the x square differentiate pannama 2x plus 2 1 by sin x. Sin x order differentiation cos x plus x vachukom. UV ayirma x vachukom. Log 2 differentiate panna x illa appa 0 ayirum. Plus log 2 appadiye vachukom. X differentiate panna 1. So what is our answer here? Dy by dx is equal to y into 2 2 cancel ayirma x divided by x square plus 4 plus 2 cos x by sin x is nothing but our cot x plus log 2. Am I right? Now write the value for y. Dy by dx is equal to, now y is nothing but x square plus 4 sin squared x 2 power x. So into x by x square plus 4 plus 2 cot x plus log 2. Am I right? This is our answer. Miss, in that little chinna confusion panta, miss sin 2x in nanachita, appa and the 2 varadhu nanacha, idhum power da, appa 2 namma keela kondu vandralam. So in the 2 varadhu, so sin x mattum da. Now you can able to understand the exercise problem, I think so. This assignment problem. Assignment problem also put a separate note and write your assignment in the separate note. It will be useful for your future revision. So do the assignment properly. Thank you.